Today, we're going to read some fish at a really, really nice fish restaurant. Probably the best one I know in Bali. But first, this.
Hello. Kita mau ke wedding.
Hello. Yes.
Ready for the wedding?
Good or bad?
Good. It's very good. Bagus. Ada yang bantu. Dapat pinjam.
I always feel stupid.
Yeah.
When I wear this.
This is
my get reflection. I always look like, I don't know. I just think I look funny.
Okay,
so we'll talk to you when we get to the
wedding.
Kita siap-siap mau ke undangan. Ke Royal Wedding.
Let's go. Hey, Hanny.
Give money to Tom.
Hey?
Give money to Tom.
Where's Hanny? Very different from I'm not saying it's bad, I'm just saying it was right, we're gonna go back. Kita Pulang.
Eventually.
Alright, pop pickers. We're here at Warung Kintamani. And it's all changed.
Kita di Warung Kintamani dan segalanya telah berubah. Ke warungnya pindah.
Yeah. It used to be a little shack.
Yeah, kecil, small, dark.
Yeah,
dark. But it's very nice.
And the food, isn't it?
Dulu kecil.
But now.
Sekarang besar.
You made this bigger place.
Oh yeah, besar.
Let's hope the food is still yummy.
Yeah.
Should be.
So, Arnie said that.
Yeah. Arnie said it's so.
Yeah, teman
still
kita
yummy
bilang
food, yeah.
Masih enak sih.
And a nice bigger car park.
Yeah,
out.
Parkirnya besar, tapi enak ya.
Capek. Wait.
Yeah, no, must be though. We forgot to put mosquito spray.
Look at the pepito.
Yeah.
Kita lagi bernostalgia di Ubud, Warung Kintamani Ubud. Pulang dari wedding party.
Yeah.
Langsung ganti baju dan langsung makan malam di Warung Kintamani. Tempatnya baru.
Yeah, we went to the wedding, as Annie said, and you know, if you look on Google Maps, it says 35 minutes. Now, going there took 1 hour, yeah? Coming back, nearly 2 hours to get back to the hotel from the wedding. Why? Traffic. It is so bad. I tell you, Ubud is horrible now because you can't move. There's a trillion tourists. There are a trillion cars, a trillion motorbikes. You can't move. It's just sinking. It's like claustrophobia. You know, you can't move. Horrible. So, if you're going to come to Bali, don't come to Ubud. Go down south. But apart from that, everything else is fine.
A few moments later.
You're a Cassie.
Makasih.
Wait, look at this.
Look at honey, she's like nom, 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 nom.
I just had two little big ones, so I had to get two. I can't eat this though. This is like really padas. Sekali. Yeah, padas. Right? Eh?
Padas sekali, but nice. Look.
Yeah. Ooh, that looks nice.
Look at it, taking pictures of each other's food.
Boleh makan.
Makan.
Apa?
Mujair nyat-nyat. Mujair nyat-nyat.
Hot.
I take the spoon. Try the soup first. Spoon. Panas, panas. Coba dulu. Hot. Enak. Wow, bule lagi. Tergila-gila sama mujair nyat-nyat Bali. Ini adanya di Ubud nih, warung Kintamani Ubud. Mujair nyat-nyat Kintamani Ubud ini penuh terus biasanya nih. Wah.
The fish is too hot.
Yeah. Careful.
Can't wait.
Yeah, put in the middle. In the...
I know you don't eat fish like this, but I can't wait. Yeah.
Sorry.
3 years I've waited for you.
Oh yeah.
2 years.
You have a look. Can I see this one?
Right.
Okay. Boleh lihat. Ya, enak nih 2 tahun kita nunggu makan mujair nyat-nyat Kintamani Ubud Bali. Ayo, boleh makan pakai tangan.
Ya. Is that right?
Ya. Ya, Laita. I will teach you. Nanti kita ajarin pakai tangan. I will teach you later. Sudah?
Here we go.
Berani jumbo. Kita nunggu 2 tahun.
Honey has hands like asbestos. You know asbestos, like heat proof. Enak.
Manis, pedas.
Yeah.
Sudah kehilangan, sudah berdoa. So too hot. Sudah terlalu panas tuan.
Sudah panas ya?
I think can I have this one?
What? Yeah. You're stealing my nuts.
Oh.
Yeah. Good.
Teach you how to eat like that? Yeah?
Yeah.
Like that?
Yeah.
Like this?
Yeah.
Like this?
Yeah.
Like this.
And you thumb? Yeah.
Tom, like...
And scoop it into your mouth. Okay, we shall try that in a minute. Here we go. So,
like that. Bad word. Like that.
Yeah, and then like this. Yeah, that's good. And again.
Lagi
satu, like this. Hot, panas.
Like that. Too hot. Like that. Right there.
Yeah, like that. Good. Good. Enak? Pedas?
I think I stuck my thumb in there. Spicy stuff.
Minum.
Okay. Shall I try the sambal?
Yeah. No, don't. That's the spicy sambal.
Come on then. Boleh makan sambal.
Boleh makan sambal, okay.
Let's try it.
Yes, there is a little kid. Can you edit later?
Nice. It's alright. Very nice. Not too bad.
No, don't eat the sambal. Eat this vegetable, please.
Eh?
Don't eat the sambal. Eat the vegetable, please.
Okay.
We'll take the sambal for me. Okay?
It's
not spicy. Sangat
pedas.
For me, this level 20. What? The sambal?
Habis, save. Habis. Mantap.
Habis.
Mantap. Okay.
Do you want to come to Ubud?
Yeah.
Welcome to Mani.
Kalau datang ke Ubud,
yeah.
Mampir ke warung Ubud Kintamani. Mujair nyat-nyat Kintamani Ubud. Enak?
Enak.
Yeah.
I got a bone stuck in me throat.
Ada duri kayaknya di tenggorokan. Eat rice.
Eat
rice.
Try
to eat rice.
Right.
Yeah. This is rice.
Never knew that.
Yeah, my father told me.
Who told you that?
My father, when I was kid. And then just eat the rice to help that one.
Yeah. Finish. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.